You know when you first hear a song and you can't help but to replay it over and over again. Fast forward a month later and the amount of time it takes you to change the station is record breaking. Today we're breaking down 9 of this year's most overplayed songs right here on Listed. It's a harsh reality, but no matter how good a song may be, sometimes there really is such a thing as too much of a good thing. So to kick off our list of songs that have made us want to rip out our hair in 2015, first up is The Weeknd's Can't Feel My Face.
I can feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it.
Oh. A total 2015 staple. However, this song has been played so many times that we can't fill our ears at this point. Up next is our favorite ballad about having a bad girl beef, Bad Blood from Taylor Swift.
Cause baby, now we got bad blood.
In the video were total 2015 highlights, but both had had plenty of time in the spotlight. Just enough for another T-Swift single to appear on our list. Taylor is actually a double offender on this list because before Bad Blood, there was the very much overplayed Blank Space. Luckily, Taylor's entire 1989 album is amazing, so if you need a break from these two songs, you've got plenty of options to fill that blank space in your playlist with. And why we really love Wiz Khalifa and Charlie Puth's collab dedicated to the late Paul Walker, See You Again, that doesn't mean we want to hear you again, and again, and again, and again.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long...
Our girl Ellie Goulding had a ton of great tracks this year, but by far the most overplayed was Love Me Like You Do. The song was written for the 50 Shades of Grey soundtrack, and unless listening to it one more time will make Jamie Dornan appear in front of our very eyes, we've definitely heard it enough for 1 year. Shades may have killed it in the box office, but another soundtrack single that makes this list is Earned It by The Weeknd. Like we said, no Christian Grey, no more radio time. It's safe to say, after being on the charts for months, we've earned a break from this song.
Girl, you're perfect. You're always worth it. And you deserve it. The way you work it.
Mars may be so hot on the track Uptown Funk that he makes a dragon wanna retire. But we've lived an entire year with this song that we want it to retire. And yes, I said year because the track was technically released in November of 2014, but it's so overplayed that you think it was brand spanking new.
I'm too hot. Call the police and the firemen. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot.
Now, we're just thinking out loud here, but we know that Ed Sheeran's Thinking Out Loud was the wedding song of the year, but it's overstated its welcome far too long that if it keeps getting played this much, we won't be loving it until we're 70.
Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory.
And finally, Walk the Moon, Shut Up and Dance is a super catchy song that makes you just wanna, well, shut up and dance, but it's about that time for the song to just shut up, period. What, too harsh? Okay, at least for a little while we rest our feet. There's only so much nonverbal twerking we can do, people. But that concludes our list of the most overplayed songs of 2015. So now I wanna hear from you guys. Which song was driving you crazy by the end of the year? And if there's another song that makes you wanna bang your head against the wall, let us know right down here in the comment section below. And after that, you can click right over here to check out 5 underrated Taylor Swift songs. Thanks for joining me here on Listed. I'm your host, Jackie Adonisi, and I'll see you guys next time. And click to the left for 7 revealing Selena Gomez revival lyrics, or you could click to the right to check out the 5 best songs of Demi Lovato's Confident album.